Alright guys, what took this game so long to boot up though? Alright, this is Paraiso Island, a free-to-play game that supports the disaster relief efforts. It's a really cool game, so. How come I can't move my character yet? Oh, there we go. Please help! The hurricane blew through and devastated our beautiful island. So many hurt, so much destroyed. I could really use your help. What should I call you? Call me Brad. Nice to meet you, Brad. My home is in ruins. Can you help me find a safe place to live? Oh, of course. This is where you can... Here we go. Oh, and this is like Animal Crossing, by the way. But the game itself feels incredibly amazing. Perfect! This looks great. I just hope it's nice and dark in there. Let's go inside. Alright. This is perfect. It could use a makeover though. Take these wallpapers and fix up these rocky walls. Start a trade with me. Now open up your inventory to equip the wallpaper. Press the triangle button to open up your inventory and equip the wallpaper. Great job! Looks flawless. Can you help me move in my bed? Alright. This ought to work. You live around here, right? Let's check out your house. Boy. Let's definitely check out my house. Here we go. And this is my house. Check out the wardrobe. Let's go see if we can plant something. Alright. Good idea. Thank you. Just equip the shovel to dig a hole. Alright! Got the tutorial completed, so... Don't know why my character's a dinosaur, though. I bet the comment section is gonna be asking me, why is your character a dinosaur? Alrighty. Alright, let's move that white standing lamp to okay, let's see what else is up there. I do like the fact that this game has an autosave option. I mean, like an autosave feature. This week, Shark Fang Puck is making large feast to prize. Please get them to him before he does, and bring them later safe from carnivores. I need to find large fish. Looks like I'll need to find a large fishing rod. Microtransactions, seriously? Okay. Not too bad. Alrighty then. Sorry guys, I'm just a little confused there. How's a guy supposed to find large fish around here? I want to make a cute episode to prove how adorable I am. Can you help me gather some... So I need to find large fish for papers and fruit for shark fang puck. No, I could keep a daily journal on this game. Probably around a week of play or so. No problem. Oh, dang. Anyhow. This is a rather useful map here. A Paraiso Island. I want to write an in-depth poem about what a coconut tastes like. Think you can find me one? So, coconut road, who's next? Thank you. Alright, Kimi's house. Let's see what we got here. I got a trophy. I got the hang of selling things, though. I don't know why there needed to be a trophy for selling things, but seriously, was that even that necessary? That you had to put a trophy there to sell things. I don't think so. Right now, in this point in the game, all I can sell is these useless starfish, which is kind of odd. You can set a map point to your destination. Oh, and there's Bootleg Bob. Isn't that this game's version of Tom Nook? Interesting. Anyway, that's all for now. This is Gamer Nerd, signing out.